In this video, I will show you how to find the values for the 5-number summary to construct your box plot in the Casio 300ES Plus scientific calculator. To begin, I already have values plugged into my calculator. So to find the numbers for your 5-number summary, you first want to hit AC. This will save and store your numbers in your scientific calculator. Next, I'm going to press the Shift button and come down here to number 1, which says Stat. Next, the option you want to choose is number 5, which says Min Max. Those are going to be all of the values for your 5-number summary. So I'm going to press 5, and then all of these options come up on the screen. All of these numbers you will need for your 5-number summary. In order to find these, you will need to find them individually, so you'll need to select them each on their own. So your minimum and maximum are options 1 and 2. Your first and third quartiles are options 3 and 5. And your median or your Q2 is option 4. So if you wanted to find your minimum, you would just press 1. And then again, your cursor is blinking, so that means that you haven't actually found the value yet. You first need to press enter. So after pressing the equal sign, a number comes on the screen, and this will be your minimum. You don't have to have the numbers in order, so if your numbers are mixed up in your list, that's okay. Your scientific calculator will look through and find what the smallest number is in your list. To get back to your options to find the other numbers for your 5-number summary, go back to Shift and 1, and go back to number 5. All of your options will come back, and if you wanted your maximum next, you could press number 2. And as you see, your cursor is still blinking and your minimum number is still on the screen. So you need to hit equals in order to get your maximum this time. And your maximum number will show on the screen. To get the other numbers, you have to keep going back, hitting the Shift button and hitting option 1, and then going to number 5. And getting each of these values separately. So this is how to find all of the values for your 5-number summary in your scientific calculator.